that the media, large corporations, the people who control politically our country today, do not want you to participate. This is their nightmare, is that young people, low-income people, working people, jump into the political process.
Don't waste my time. Send me on the next flight. Just save your lines. If you know we ain't buying, we found the call of a whole generation. Yeah. And our aim is drag it down to nothing. Your sons and your daughters, their friends and their mothers, they've heard, they know, they've seen the light. They're seeing the light, bring your fight, we got the right.
This event is all about the people reclaiming their voice in government.
What your fellow workers are doing all over this country. And I've been pleased to march and struggle with all workers in this country who are fighting for $15 an hour and a union.
I know it doesn't look like it, but that bird is really a dove asking us for world peace. No more wars.